Now let's add a DHCP server on another subnet. Start lab. Expand mass mines open a viewing. Click on corp server. Click on DHCP. Expand mines. Click on DHCP. Expand. Click on new scope. Click on names, copy the name and paste it there. Click on names, write the start IP address and the end IP address. Click on next. Click on next. Click on next. The default gateway. Click add, then click on next. All right. Click on add. Click on add, click on next, click on next, then activate, click on finish, scroll down.